switch it just because Houndoom's low. Make that so dang catchy, man. Looks like you beat a deity, though. That's for sure. I feel like Sword and Shield is way too easy in a way, though. Like, I felt like you would run away from a battle and still get XP, you know? I ran away from Onyxes. Apparently Luxray did not like that. You can bite that. I don't even know what I just picked up. It may take a bit to get to that exit. We had to get that Pokeball, because that's all that matters. We love RNG encounters. Kill him. I mean, imagine getting hit by one of those spins though. It looks like they got spikes on the end. Oh, I get so tired. Nice job! Man, I'm pulling on you, lucky! You're really lucky! Oh, dang. Okay, you don't love me that much. Okay, yeah, you hurt. Oh my god! Man, I'm pulling on really does care for you. We're not even like that far into the game already being this good. It's kinda crazy. But I feel like that's a much more later game thing to happen. Wait, this isn't the way to go. I'm done. Gonna backtrack there for a second. Annoying it would be if I click on Murphy and then the whole time you just have to say, oh, good job, man. You'd have to say, like, Empoleon, you surf! Empoleon, you surf! Empoleon, you surf! Like how Ash says, you're like, Pikachu, use Thunderbolt! Pikachu, use Thunderbolt! Dodge it, Pikachu! Hello, did that put Empoleon? It wasn't that. I did not see your health, Empoleon. I need to see it. You're fine. There's an elevator. To go further, huh? Can I fly when I'm in a cave? I do kind of want to heal my stuff. You can't use that here. I gotcha. Let's go use an escape rope then. I'm gonna pause it though, and then I'll be back when we get back to that part. This is kind of dumb for you guys to see. Okay, we made it back. Only hitting one graveler, he was self-destruct on Houndoom. It's fine, everything's fine. Oh, I'm gonna go the other way to not make story go up. You know? The working class hero says hi. Tell your honest and how sturdy, idiot. I'm seeing Willy Worker in the future. We want the. The working class hero waves by. You paid pretty good for a working class hero. I mean, they're all about the same, right? And we can't even go this way. Dead end. Man, sending notifications. Yeah. I wonder what it looks like when you encounter a wild Pokemon next to an NPC. Like in their world, do they just watch it happen? They're like, yeah, I got it. So you might have made it feel what? God, I don't know. Feel calm, feel nice, feel bad. Let me see that final word. That was good. Can you dodge that like Empoleon did? Really did? I'm kidding. Choker's relaxed, decided he made it feel more secure. Really? Oh, the RNG really makes me. I really thought he was right there. He was right there! So I think for the next gym, Machoke and Houndoom should be good. It's kind of steel or whatever iron. While making sure the slips are safe, I'll focus on a battle with you. How do you do that at once? Braden. Thank you. A-OK, looks safe to me, not a problem in sight.